Should we just take it up there? Oh, baby's here?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Where am I in bed?
I was wondering why that door was open.
I just like damn mail truck didn't come out and put a package in this damn thing. If you're the fit, they're gonna stick it in that mailbox. They ain't gonna bother putting it on the porch. We work off this thing. That's gonna be dirty. Come on, going in your den. John, shoot. Ooh. With the head, that bush hog, that clay made it look good out there.
Yeah.
I'm bad about goddamn taking off, going everywhere. You see him out there? You see G out there?
I did too much.
Huh? You see him?
But I hope I bring some fat for this.
She won't ride on that thing, what she won't do. Hold
Did you not bring that other thing in I gave to you?
Why, I won't bring that jug in.
Because there's something in it. I figured y'all could look at it.
No.
Okay, no. It is now 4, maybe 5 p.m. in the evening. I slept in till 1, unintentionally, mind you. And then I got up, rode with my dad for a minute, and then I decided, hey, if no one else is gonna help me with this one project, IRL project, I have going, I'm gonna just do it myself. So I did that, and got some work done. Productive for once in my life. So now, the house is winding down. I have, technically, my first meal of the day. Don't ask. Drink, not sponsored, and then I have a snack sitting here, which was supposed to be breakfast, but what can you do? I still need to edit and post day 3, but I'll do that later. Yeah. So I decided to run a little test by a popsicle mold and see if I can make soda drinks with it, or soda popsicles. Tried it with Mountain Dew. It works. It doesn't taste exactly like the bear drink itself, but it definitely works. I got the popsicle mold at my local Ollie's for $3 or $4. I think it was $3. No, it was $4, because it was $3.99. You know, plus tax, I guess. Oops. I would definitely recommend trying this, or if you're not a fan of popsicles, do it with, make a slushie out of it. I did that once, and it will have the same taste, so. Plus, it's definitely refreshing after I just got out of a hot shower. My cousins are going to be here tomorrow. I might share a little bit of this with them. You know, let them make their own popsicle if they want. It works. Let me tell you. It works!